my T-Rex 500 since I moved my speed controller to under my canopy. It looks much cleaner now. And happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Hope you all had a good turkey day today. Set up Vertigo Motor. That's the nicest motor the T-Rex 500 ever had. This had a KDE. Yeah. Old Kusama tail rotor. I need a new tail fin. This one kind of got scratches in it. And I'm about to replace my carbon tail push rod with the line of Pro version. But anyway, there she is, Delbert. Thanks for watching.